basic. Stage one for stage one. EX for EX, etc., etc. Supporter and trader and trainer cards. That's a little more leeway there. I don't trade sets. Okay, so if you're looking for basic that evolves to a stage one and then to a stage two. Unfortunately, I don't trade sets, like I said. Now, it doesn't matter the energy type, okay? Just as long as it's correct evolution. It could be a basic water type for a basic steel, okay? Well, without any further ado, what do you say we get moving with the proceedings, shall we? Excellent. Let's go ahead and put your cards on the table, as they say. Okay. Well then, what I'm going to do is we're going to start off with the more uncommon card types. So, you know, EX, GX, stage two, and then we'll move, you know, from there down to the basic, and then the trainer and supporter cards will be last. Alright. So any questions before we get started? What's that? No, no, it doesn't concern me where you've acquired your cards. There's no questions asked, but there's no answers given either. Anything else? No? Okay then, let's get started. The first card I have to offer is this shiny Mega EX Blaziken. It has 210 health, and its attack is Moonsault Blaze. During your next turn, this Pokemon's Moonsault Blaze attack does 100 more damage. And it already does 100. It also has weakness to water type, no resistance, and a 2 energy retreat cost. So, would you like to trade for this? Yeah? Okay, let's see what you have. Mega EX Aerodactyl. Let's see, its attack is Rock Drill Dive. This attack does 10 damage to each benched Pokemon, both yours and your opponent's. Don't apply weakness and resistance for benched Pokemon. It has weakness to electric and resistance to fighting. This one. So, that seems like a fair trade. I'll take that. And you can have my Mega EX Blaziken. Alright, well that's gonna be it for the full-size cards. Now to the regular size. Starting with this break. This is Delphox Brick. Evolves from Delphox. It has the ability of shuffle your deck afterwards. And it has a 180 health, and it's a fire type. Do you have a break that you like to trade for? You do? Okay, let's see. X-ray, electric type, 170 health. Its attack is Wild Fury. Flip a coin until you get tails. This attack does 40 more damage for each heads. Okay, well, X-ray for Delphox. I like that. There you go. Here's your Delphox. Next up are the Mega EXs, starting with Lucario. It's a fighting type, 220 health. Its attack is Rising Fist, it does 140 damage. Discard an energy attached to your opponent's active Pokemon. It has weakness to psychic and no resistance. Have a Mega EX you'd like to trade for. Okay. Let's see what you have. Primal Kyogre. Water type, 240 health. Let's see. It has a special power called Growth. When you attach an energy card from your hand to this Pokemon, except with an attack ability or trainer card, you may attach two energy cards. Well, let's see. Its attack is Tidal Storm, 150 damage. Move two energy from this Pokemon to one of your benched Pokemon. This attack does 30 damage to each of your opponent's benched Pokemon EX. It has weakness to grass type, no resistance, and a 4 energy retreat cost. So your Primal Kyogre for my Lucario. That's a deal, my friend. Swapping our decks. Next up for trade, Mega Gardevoir EX. It is both a fairy type and a psychic type. Its attack is Despair Ray. Discard as many of your benched Pokemon as you like. This attack does 10 more damage for each benched Pokemon you discard in this way. Weakness to steel and a resistance to dark. And a 2 energy retreat cost. Interested? Okay, let's see. Mega EX Venusaur, 230 health, grass type. Its attack is Crisis Vine. Your opponent's active Pokemon is now paralyzed and poisoned. 120 damage or attack power. Weakness to fire and a 4 energy retreat cost. Your Venusaur from my Gardevoir EX. That's a fair deal. There you go. Next up, the EX cards. defense active Pokemon. Massive Rend. 130 damage. Attack. Power. Weakness to grass type. 4 energy retreat cost. Let's see here. Groudon for my Audino. That's a good deal. There you go. Well, I'll take the Groudon. You can have my Audino. Alright. I have another EX for trade. Emolga. It is a electric type. Its attack is energy glide. Search your deck for an electric energy card and attach it to this Pokemon. Shuffle your deck afterwards. If you attached energy in this way, switch this Pokemon with one of your benched Pokemon. Second attack, Electron Crush. You may discard an energy attached to this Pokemon. If you do, this attack does 30 more damage. Weakness to electric and resistance to fighting type. So, what do you have to trade? Okay. Aegislash, EX. It's a steel type. It has a Pokemon ability, Mighty Shield. Now, you're familiar with Pokemon abilities, right? You can use them even if the Pokemon is on the bench. Prevent all damage done to this Pokemon by attacks from each of your opponent's Pokemon that has special energy attached to it. Slash Blast is its only attack. This attack does 20 more damage for each steel energy attached to this Pokemon. It has a weakness to fire and a resistance to psychic. Let's see, so your Aegislash from my Emolga. That's another good trade. Well, like I said earlier, we might as well just exchange decks at this point. Next, EX, Grey Ninja. 170 health. It's a water type. Sharpshooting is its first attack. This attack does 30 damage to one of your opponent's Pokemon. And don't apply weakness and resistance for benched Pokemon. Second attack is Aqua Blast. Discard one water energy attached to this Pokemon. It's a weakness to grass type. What do you got? Venusaur EX, huh? Grass type, 180 health. Poison powder. Your opponent's active Pokemon is now poisoned, down to 60 damage. Jungle Hammer. Heal 30 damage from this Pokemon, and it does 90 damage. Weakness to fire, and 4 energy retreat cost. Let's see. Your Venusaur from my Green Ninja. Good deal. EX I have for trade is Mewtwo. 170 health, psychic type. First attack, X-Ball, does 20 damage times the amount of energy attached to this Pokemon and the defending Pokemon. Psydrive, discard an energy attached to this Pokemon. Has a weakness to psychic, no resistance, and a 2 energy retreat cost. Let's see what you got. Delphox EX. 170 health. Fire type. First attack is Psybeam. Flip a coin hits, your opponent's active Pokemon is now confused. Second attack, Wonder Flare. Your opponent reveals his or her hand. This attack does 40 more damage for each energy card in your opponent's hand. Weakness to water. And a 2 energy retreat cost. Alright, that's another deal, my friend. Stage 2, Talonflame. grass type. First attack, leaf blade, flip a coin. If heads, this attack does 30 more damage. Second attack, brave bird. This Pokemon does 20 damage to itself. After it attacks for 120. Weakness to fire, no resistance, 1 energy retreat cost. Okay, this is UI for town flame. Psychic, no resistance to energy retreat cost. Okay, man, that's a deal. I'll get that. You can have my Primarina. Next up for trade, I have a stage 2 Crocodile. That is a dark energy type, 150 health. Evolves from Krokorok. Its first attack is False Accusation. This attack does 20 more damage for each card in your opponent's hand. Next attack, Obsidian Fang. Before doing damage, discard all Pokemon tool cards from your opponent's active. Resistance to psychic and a 3 energy retreat cost. So let's see what stage 2 you have to offer. Stage 2 Aggron. It's a steel type, 140 health. It has a Pokemon ability, Toppling Wind. When you play this Pokemon from your hand to evolve one of your Pokemon, discard the top 3 cards of your opponent's deck. It has an attack, Giga Horn. Flip 2 coins. If both of them are tails, this attack does nothing. Weakness to fire, resistance to psychic, 4 energy retreat cost. Let's see. Aggron for Crocodile. That's a good deal. I'll keep your Aggron. Next up, I have Exeggutor, 80 health. These are the stage 1 cards now. It has it's a grass type, and its first, its one attack is Stomp. just a fire and no resistance. Same amount of damage you did to your opponent's active Pokemon. Okay, weakness to grass type, no resistance, 4 energy retreat cost. Yeah, that seems like a fair trade. Here you go. You can have my Exeggutor. Yeah, I'll keep your Palosand. Stage 1 is Haunter. It's a psychic type, 70 health. Evolves from Ghastly. Sorry, I forgot to tell you what the other ones evolved from, but you can take a look. Let's see. Its first attack is Hypnosis. Your opponent's active Pokemon is now asleep. Second attack is Dream Eater. Opponent's active Pokemon is not asleep. This attack does nothing. Weakness to dark energy, resistance to fighting, and a 1 energy retreat cost. Let's see what stage 1 you have. Galvantula evolves from Joltik. Oh good, I was looking for this one. Looks like it's a electric and it's a dual type, okay? It's an electric and a grass type. You know what? I have a dual type. Hold on a second, let me see where my dual type is. Fairy type ability, honey gather. search your deck for up to two basic energy cards. Reveal them and put them into your hand, then shuffle your deck. And its only attack is Pollen Shot for a 20 attack power. Weakness to steel, resistance to dark energy, 1 energy retreat cost. So you're a Bombay for my Haunter. Yeah, it's a deal. Stage one I have is LLN Persian. Evolves from LLN Meowth. It's a dark energy. My 90 health. First attack is Taunt. Switch one of your opponent's benched Pokemon with their active Pokemon. Second attack, Claw Rend. If your opponent's active Pokemon already has any damage counters on it, this attack does 30 more damage. Resistance, weakness to fighting, resistant to psychic, 1 retreat energy cost. Let's see what stage 1 you have. Pelipper. Looking for this. Yeah, it's a water type, 100 health. Second attack is Fly. Flip a coin. If tails, this attack does nothing. If heads, prevent all effects of attacks, including damage done to this Pokemon during your opponent's next turn. Weakness to electric, resistance to fighting, and a 1 energy retreat cost. You're a Pelipper for my Persian. That's another deal. Resistance and a 1. Basic two-pointer. It's a water type, 60 health. Attack is bubble. Flip a coin. If it hits, your opponent's active Pokemon is now paralyzed. Weakness to grass type, no resistance, and a one energy retreat cost. A little description here. It crawls onto the land in search of food. Its water bubble allows it to breathe and protects its soft head. Well, let's see what basic you have. Ponyard. It's a dark energy, 60 health. Attack, charge, order. This attack does 10 damage times the number of your Ponyard. Well, let's see, weakness to fighting, resistance to psychic, and a 1 energy retreat cost. Your Ponyard for my Dewbiter. Type 60 health. First attack is tackle. Second attack is leafage. Weakness to fire, no resistance, and a 1 energy retreat cost. Your Rowlet for my Trapinch. seems like a little unfair, but I don't have a diglet, and I have enough skarmory. Session. We're gonna do some of the trainer cards now. First up is max potion. Heal all damage from one of your Pokemon. If you do, discard all energy from that Pokemon. Let's see if you have to trade. Damage from your active Pokemon. Okay, that's a deal. My next trainer is Rotom Dex. After counting your prize cards, shuffle them into your deck. Then take that many cards from the top of your deck and put them face down as your prize cards. See what you have to offer for that. Stadium card, Altar of the Moon. The retreat cost of each Pokemon, both yours and your opponent's, that has any, I believe that's psychic or dark energy attached to it, is 2 energy less. Okay, that's a good trade. Actually have a rainbow energy card here for trade. It's a special energy. This card provides 1 energy. While in play, this card provides every type of energy, but provides only 1 energy at a time. When you attach this card from your hand to one of your Pokemon, put 1 damage counter on that Pokemon. So let's see what you have. Experience share, I believe. It's a Pokemon tool. When your active Pokemon is knocked out by damage from an opponent's attack, you may move 1 basic energy card from that Pokemon to the Pokemon this card is attached to. Okay, well, that's a fair trade. Session to an end. I have some other folks who would like to trade cards, okay? It's nothing personal. Alright, red card, trainer card. Your opponent shuffles his or her hand into his or her deck and draws 4 cards. You have anything to offer? Let's see. Okay. Energy switch. Move a basic energy from one of your Pokemon to another of your Pokemon. Okay, I like that one. That's a trade. Here's my red card. And I'll take your energy switch. was a pleasure doing business, and take care of yourself.